name is Madison, and I'm from Dallas, Texas. We are in Fernandina Island. It's very rocky and bumpy. Greg told me he saw the volcano erupt in 1975. It formed all this rock, and there was rock here before, but it just added like a new extension. Well, I learned that there's a mantle which has magma in it, and then the underground pressure gets too high, and then the volcano erupts. If it's an underwater volcano, it's most likely to form an island. And I understand it better now because it showed how bumpy it is and how much the volcano had to erupt to show how big the island got and how hard it worked. The marine iguanas are like regular iguanas, except they're all black, and they look like you roasted them in a fireplace. There are a lot of animals who live here, and we need to keep their habitat clean and how it is so they won't die, and we need to give them sometimes some personal space